good to be back here at Oshkosh with the U-2. No, not too much. We have a story today.